My wife and I have explored this section of 101 from Brookings to Bandon many times. On this trip up the coast, we were in a hurry to get to Bandon, so we only made two stops. The first one was at Lone Ranch Beach. Our second stop was in Port Orford at Battle Rock Wayside Park. The nice thing about the Oregon coast is all the state parks are free to the public, with nice bathrooms, nice rest areas. There was a lot of marine layer fog that day because of the heat inland. But that really sets kind of a neat mood for the coast. We finally arrived in Bandon, where we stayed in a nice condo right on the Coquille Point Refuge. This is the view looking out of our condo. Right across the street was a trail to the beach, maybe a 5-10 minute walk. When the tide's out, you can take a good 5-10 mile walk easily on these beaches.
Hail Florida's Journeys.